In entertainment news, People magazine has named it Sexiest Man Alive, and no one probably will argue with this choice. It's Chris Evans. So he may have put down Captain America's shield, but he's got a new badge of honor. He takes the baton from another Avenger, Paul Rudd. Evans says that he knows his friends will harass him. His mom will be happy.